die and die to live at hands of death to Baptist. Cause every day of my life I look through its eyes and find myself strangely attracted. Should I just end it, throw myself on a mattress of hatchets and forget it? Cause it seems misery delivered me, that's all the life intended. I grabbed the burner from the dresser, about to explode from all this pressure. So I write this letter, dear mom, and I hope this don't upset you, but you'll manage. Even though your youngest son's about to vanish, just pray to God I'll forgive daddy's son, the sinning savage. Cause randomly my family's scamming me, happiness abandoned me. What's left to do? Where do I turn? Will my soul truly burn if I place my finger on this trigger and erase the product of daddy's sperm? One way to learn. Who am I? A dirty-minded child born with sin, who demands respect, though deeply devious within. You draw it up, the same traits that a man that holds her fates, whether we're destined to burn in hell or reach those fucking pearly gates. Will I ever meet my maker? Maybe now, maybe later. Or will he leave me hanging in purgatory for this ignorant behavior? Human nature's in control ever since the days of old. It'll be like that forever, warm blood always running cold.
Thank you.
state. But there are no gardens in my present state, only concrete hedgerows engulfing a nation, silently praying, begging for an escape. Politicians, vicious provisions transfixed my existence. They said I was a blemish caught in the virgin eyes of madness. I say, too tragically hip. I chose this route, misplaced my scruples, and awoke waiting in a pit of refuse, strategically placed on lay-like landmines, with no maps to prevent love dying in the streets.